Hello, RPGdon here. Welcome back to another plugin made by Himeworks. Today's plugin will be the Counter After Hit plugin. Normally, when you have a counterattack, your character totally ignores the damage, does not get hit by an attack, and deals damage to the enemy. With this plugin, you can still be hit, but you will make an attack after the enemy attempts to hit you, whether they hit you or miss. First, we'll go to this site, MV Plugins, Counter After Hit, Download, right-click Download here, Save Link As, save the link to your computer, go back to your Software, Game Open Folder, JS, Plugins, and move your plugin here. Then you'll go to your Plugin Manager, double-click a row, put your plugin, OK, Apply, and OK. There are no further steps for the plugin, but you will need to give your player a way to counterattack. One way to do this is by going to your database cogwheel, making a state, changing the maximum, making a state called counter, give it an image, no restriction, SV motion, or overlay needed, give a removal condition, auto removal timing, turn end, and numbers you choose. I'm simply doing one turn for this tutorial. Your messages, if you choose to use messages, and then double click a row, parameter, EX parameter, counterattack, and the chance for a successful counterattack. I'm doing 100 for this tutorial. Once you have your state, you can go to your skills, make a new skill, counter, name, description, skill type to match, magic for me, scope the user, occasion battle screen, any cost you might want, your message, your weapons, under your effects, double click a row, state, add state, counter, and the chance you have to gain the state that will allow you to counter. Click OK and apply and OK. We can now test our game. Always remember to save your changes before testing. We can see in our battle, I use my magic, my skill, and once I have it on, they hit me, but my character attacks them after they're hit. That's it for this plugin. Please like and subscribe to show your support. Gain access to our private Facebook page by supporting us on Patreon. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.